as I say, it's going to be a very, very hard game. It's very hard to play like this game. And despite that, we didn't play how we supposed to play, how we want to play. And the opponent not allowed us. They play for the life and the player actually didn't let us to play our game. And despite that, we make 3-4 times very good movements and we scored the first goal. And Rahman injury totally out of play. I cannot blame anybody, you know, for this game. And actually, it's not our day. It's not our day. We didn't get the player what we needed to get in this position. We analyze where they are dangerous, and we get 2 goals from the channel, from the crossings, and we are. How they score second goal, we are not allowed. Even in this condition, we have a chance to take it. Like this condition in this game. Let me go more attackingly, and Zikri didn't maybe his first game, and defensively me want to him more defensively do, but he didn't, and after me take the risk of 2-1 and put Aska on this position who made them a lot of problems, but they are not effective. Doesn't matter. We try. I cannot say nothing. It's football, you know. We tried, but we know in the level of supposed to be. We lost one substitution because of Rahman, and that's to be described as we cannot do what we want to do, and we cannot change what we supposed to change. And we cannot blame one guy, one person. When we win the team, when we lost the team.
Bola liar yang akhirnya berhasil dimanfaatkan, terus tertekan, mampu keluar dari tekanan dan memberikan sebuah sengatan dengan sebuah gol.
Tim juga sendiri, teman-teman tim juga sudah berusaha semampunya dan semua bisa melihatnya hasilnya seperti itu. Ya, seperti itu. Kita sudah berusaha semampunya, kita juga sudah berusaha semampunya, tapi mereka pertahanan juga lebih bagus. Kita tidak bisa biarkan juga sama mereka. Ya, bagaimanapun dia mau mempertahankannya sampai laga berakhir. Ya, memang hasilnya seperti ini, kita terima.
Masih bisa dikejar kali ini. Masih ada siran tadi. Ya, berikan kepada Bustos. Kamrudin Tahar, kembali kepada siran. Sebuah crossing mendatang berbahaya. Osis yang cukup baik tadi merubah papan skor. Borneo masih tertinggal. Cukup kelas kita lihat asis yang dilepaskan tadi oleh seorang siran.
I think we control the game from the beginning until maybe 70-75 minutes. Until we scored the second goal, and after that, I think my players they make a big effort, and then we try to defend the 2-1, and I think we make a good game today, and my congratulations to the players because they gave everything today. Even if he doesn't play for a long time, I think he was very good today, and but all the players, they did a good job today. So for me, the win goes to the players. I just try to, because the players, they played first half very good, so I think we just have to continue, and I ask just for a little bit more pressure, and for the wingers to try to play one-on-one and to try penetrate in the box.
Ya, kita lihat sebuah tandukan yang cukup baik kali ini berhasil menaklukkan penjaga gawang Hilmansyah. Sebuah comeback yang cukup baik dan tentu membuat tekanan kali ini ada di kubu PSM Makassar.
Ya, Hilman pun terlihat
hasil yang didapat, alhamdulillah, dari kinerja tim pelatih dan teman-teman semua. Kemenangan ini untuk masyarakat Samarinda yang telah lama mendukung kita, akhirnya kita bisa berikan kemenangan untuk Samarinda, masyarakat Samarinda serta bos. Terima kasih atas dukungannya. Kita mencoba mengubah pertandingannya, semua pemain semangat, dan yang paling penting adalah kita meraih hasil kemenangan. Satu tim, kerja keras semua, kerja sama.
Sudah lakukan tadi sudah. Ya, kita lihat. Thank you. tambahan waktu. Anko Jensen. Oh kali ini Aska Fauzi. Sebuah crossing. M. Rizky. Masih M. Rizky. Dan oh, sayang sekali. Kita lihat tadi. Sebuah upaya. Kita saksikan dalam tayang ulang. Ini dia sebuah tendangan mendatar. Ya, mengenai Mister Gawang tadi, tendangan kaki kiri yang dilepaskan oleh M. Rizky. Sayang, gagal tadi untuk bisa mendapatkan gol penyamak kedudukan. Ya, kita lihat ini dia.
Ya, benar-benar unlucky. Betul. Kita lihat. Bola juga keluar.